defensively, they've always been great down the middle. It seems like they always have a really talented nose guard, a really talented Mike linebacker and free safety.